Adesanya gets back up again. Oh, he's really starting to apply pressure on his opponent here. Different approach here in the last couple rounds, and it's the exact sense of urgency that you want to see from a fighter take the judges out of it. Just out of range with that right hand. Oh! How about those 5 minutes? All right, so there's the end of the round. He stayed committed to doing damage upstairs and landed a seminal blow in that.
It was accumulation of those strikes. He kept hitting him over and over to the head. Eventually, he found the one that really